It was a time of great adventure and danger. Shunned by his kin, an Illiter wanders the land, seeking a new home. But all he found was hatred. Driven by rage against those who wronged him, he wandered blind to whatever end. Until at long last, the Illiter found something that would change him forever. The Orb of Dominance. Corrupted by evil, driven by vengeance, the Arch-Illiter made all bow before him. And if they did not bow, they would fall. The Illiters raided the land. Who would have the valor, the purity of heart, to stand against the Arch-Illiter's reign of terror? Well, not that one. But maybe you.
Thank you.
The village is burning. No doubt this is the work of the evil Arch-Illager and his minions. They sweep across the land like a ravenous scourge, subjugating or destroying all in their path. This is a time for heroes like yourself. Make haste. The villagers have need of you.